Hello, welcome to a DrChrono tutorial. DrChrono has enhanced its platform to allow providers to set up multiple favorite pharmacies for patients. This video will demonstrate how to do so. Before I begin, it is important to note that the patient's pharmacy or pharmacies will always save in the demographic section of the patient's chart. However, I will demonstrate how to add multiple favorite pharmacies from two areas of the patient's chart. Let's begin. First, adding multiple favorite pharmacies from the demographics section. Click the demographics tab. Scroll to the bottom of the page to the miscellaneous section. Here you will see patient preferred pharmacies. Click the add pharmacy radio button. You will then see an add favorite pharmacy pop-up. You can search for the pharmacy based off of any of the keywords in the search field here, or by using any of the radio buttons on the right. Once you select your pharmacy, click Add the bottom right corner. The pharmacy will appear under the Patient Preferred Pharmacy section. You will also have an option to remove a pharmacy under the Actions column. To add additional pharmacies, simply repeat the same steps by adding the pharmacy from the radio button. Now, let's move on to the second area in the patient's chart where multiple favorite patient pharmacies can be added. Click the Send ERX field here on the left side. Enter in your medication. In this case, the patient already has favorite medication saved. Scroll to select pharmacy. If the patient already has existing pharmacies in their chart, you will see that list appear. However, you can also just search using any of the keywords indicated in the search box or the radio buttons over on the right. Once you select your pharmacy, you have the option to then add to patient's preferred pharmacy list. You can also add the favorite pharmacies to the practice simultaneously. The selected pharmacy will save once the prescription has been electronically sent. In order to add additional pharmacies, simply repeat the same steps by searching for the pharmacy and adding it to the patient's preferred pharmacies. Some additional information to note. From the demographics section of the patient's chart, under the demographics tab, and at the bottom under miscellaneous where the patient pharmacies are saved, you are not able to reorder the pharmacies. Also, when creating a new prescription from the Send ERX section, a favorite pharmacy will need to be selected. However, reordering a prescription via the medication list of the patient's chart will retain that pharmacy that was selected from the original order. This concludes demonstrating how to add multiple favorite patient pharmacies. I hope that this video was helpful. If you need additional assistance, please reach out to our support team at drchrono.com.